conditions over the last couple of years have really been conducive to recovery of the reef, despite the fact that we've had a couple of mass bleaching events. And in the north and the central Great Barrier Reef, we've seen the highest levels of percent hard coral cover that we've recorded in 36 years of monitoring. And that, I guess that's kind of counterbalanced by a small decline in the southern Great Barrier Reef, which is due to crown-of-thorns starfish outbreaks.